All right, we are back with Louis Boys and his Tartan Titan, Nicholas.
This week is movie week and I'm really excited.
The song I want you to sing this week, it's a Sarah McLachlan song. It's called Angel and it's from a movie called City of Angels.
Yeah, I really, really like that song.
How do you know this song? Because you're so young. You're one of the youngest in the house. You're like the baby.
Yeah. I might be the baby of the house, but being away from home, I have learned a lot of important stuff.
Sam!
Stick it round to a 40.
Sam Bailey taught me how to use a wash machine.
Then you press the go button.
Got it. I even taught myself how to iron, which is really good. I think my mum is going to be really proud. Today I learned how to work the wash machine.
Oh my God.
I'm only 16, but I'm definitely taking this competition seriously.
Nicholas means business and he's really putting the work in. Don't write the kid off just because he's 16. Nicholas, this is a big song and it's only about the emotion. If you don't get the emotion across, you're going to lose. Can you do it?
Yeah, definitely. I really don't want to go home, so that means tonight I have to go out and give an absolute amazing performance.
Nicholas, that's it. That was amazing. Movie week could be your week.
Yeah.
You did it!
I'm totally ready for tonight. I just can't wait to go out and perform.
Nicholas McDonald!
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance. For a break that will make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough. But it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. Oh, beautiful release. Your memory seeps from my veins. It may be empty. In the arms of the angel, fly away from here, from this dark, cold, total room, and the endlessness that you feel. You were poor.
I'm 16.
Fabulous!
Now, Nicholas, don't you be taking the mickey out of Mrs. O. Now, Nicholas, that song gets me every time. I just goosebumps, I want to cry. Your emotion in the song was spectacular. You sang it to perfection. And you look like a big boy tonight. You look all grown up.
Thank you.
Just an amazing song choice and so well sung.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thanks, Mrs. L.
Nicholas, another brilliant vocal performance for you. You are a superb singer, you really are. Just one thing for me, you know, the last 3 weeks you've done very serious, slow songs. Remember, you're 16 years old. Celebrate being 16. Don't be too serious, you know. Yeah. Come up to date a little bit.
Yeah. Thank you.
I don't know, Gazzo, with a voice like that.
I know.
I think there's definitely a lane for him in the industry. Last week, Lulu called you his little baby Bublé, and now you're looking like a little cute baby Bublé up there with your tie. I don't, like, when you sing, Nicholas, it just makes me feel calm and peace, and I want to go sailing with you or something, you know? Like, I don't know, or just lay out or something with you, but that was lovely, and that was one of my favorite songs, so, and you did it justice. Thank you.
Nicholas, it's amazing that somebody as young as you, 16, can put so much emotion into a song like that. You've got a natural recording voice, and that's what this show is all about, finding someone who's going to have a recording career. I think you could go far in the competition, and I hope everybody in Scotland votes for you.
Thanks, Simon. Thank you, judges. Well done, Nicholas. Great feedback from the judges. Apart from the fact, can we all get over the fact that he's 16, all right? I must have heard about 25 times in the last 5 minutes.
It's 16!
All right, thank you, Sharon.
16!
Gary said he'd like to see you sing something a bit more up. Would you like to do that?
Yeah, definitely would love to do that. I think every week you have to come out and show something different, and next week, if I get through, hopefully it is... what is it?
Disco week?
Yeah, so...
Oh, don't give it away! What are you doing?
Sorry. so I think it'll be an upbeat song next week.
OK, yeah. Listen, cat's out of the bag, it's disco in this week. I have to ask you, who is that guy? See that guy? Yeah, look at that guy! He is awesome! Do you know him, or do we need to get some sort of restraining order?
That's my godfather.
Oh, thank God for that. There we are. The man is going to lead you through life, your godfather. Give it up for Nicholas.